so the next joint that I'll be featuring is the knee joint. Okay, so I'm gonna be featuring some joint mobilization techniques. Okay, first of all, I would like to mention the resting positions for the knee joint. Okay, so for the tibiofemoral joint, it's 25 to 40 degrees of flexion. And for the patellofemoral joint, it's a full extension. Okay, proximal tibiofibular joint is 0 degrees of plantar flexion. Okay?